Hey everyone, this video will show you the directions to follow in order to create your virtual staff directory video. The first thing that you might see once you click on the link is this window. If you click on Join with Google and choose your school account, you should be able to log in and see a window like this. You will move your mouse down here to where it says Record a Response and click on that. It might ask you, like you see here, to allow your camera and microphone. We're going to click Allow. Okay, so a couple things before you're ready to record. You'll see we have 30 seconds up here. Our effects. If you come down here and click on Effects, there's some different options. You'll get a screen that looks like this. We have filters, frames, emojis, and so on. So some people like to come down here. One idea is you could click here and you could type in your email address maybe that you could be reached at. You could add in, like we said, some frames for your outside edges. They also have some things that come around the bottom of your screen. Whatever you think will be cool or interesting or will make teaching in your video here look fun, you go ahead and feel free to add them. When you're ready to record, we want to include certain things in our script. We want the teachers and the families to know what grade level you're teaching, what subject you're teaching, obviously your name, and then you could add some cool things that you like to do, some information. Since you only have 30 seconds, it might be a good idea to come up with like a little script, and then we're gonna click record when you're ready. But I'll give you a little bit of time to come up with your script, and we're gonna click this button, record, when we're ready. So when you're ready to click record, you'll click on the camera, and there'll be a little countdown here, and then you'll start. Hey Bulldogs! My name is Ryan Smoslin. I'm the Instructional Technology Specialist here at Hernandez Middle School. So if you're a student or a teacher and you have computer issues, I'm here to help you out. I also like to watch sports, play sports, and be active. So if you like sports and you see me at school, feel free to stop and talk. Thanks, guys. Nice meeting you. So when you're done with your video, it will play back for you. And now you have the option to go back and you can make some editing if you didn't like a word you said or you made a mistake. You can go back here and you can do some adjusting. If you're fine with that, and I'm fine with that for this example, you're just going to click on next and we get the selfie screen. Here's the important part about the selfie screen. This is the picture that the students or the families will see that's on the directory. So if you want to like dress up, put some makeup on, whatever you want to do, go ahead and get that ready. So when you're ready, give it a big smile or whatever you want to do, click the camera button. And if you want to add any other effects or additional effects, you can go right in here, or we could just redo it. That's a little bit too much cheesy. That's better. Okay. If you want any frames or other effects, you can add those. I'm going to leave it alone for now and say next. Okay, so now we're almost done. We're going to come in and put our name. Make sure you spell it correctly because that's how people will find you in our directory. For the link, if you have a teacher website that you've already created, this would be a great place to put it. If not, and if you're like a new teacher or you're working on it and it's still not done, that's fine. You can just put in the Hernandez Middle School website. And I've just gone to our website and copy and pasted that in. For your title, please put whatever you're teaching, your classes, or your subject area. And then when you're finally done, you're gonna click submit. Boom, 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 success. Now we have some awesome options here. We can download this, we can add this to our teacher website, we can use this for some other websites or materials in the future. We can download our selfie. We have a few different options there, which is cool. Don't worry if you don't do it right now, we can always go back in the future and do it. I'm going to click complete. It doesn't look like anything's here yet because I have to go up and I have to refresh for my video to show. I'm going to have to jump back in real quick to see that. Okay, and mine is there. So if you don't see yours at the end, don't be like upset. You just have to refresh the screen. And you'll see your name and the title of your job or subject area. We thought this would be a great touch to this awkward school year, and a great way for the students to kind of get to know us before the school year actually happens. Please get this to us before Pup Night So you have plenty of time to work on this before our first pup night coming up. Thank you guys very much. Please, as always, reach out to me if you have any other questions.